I've hit recording. For people watching the VOD. Which means we might start sometime soon. But we might not. I might have some very important things to say. I don't. Oh, I do. If you ever visit your recycling centre, pit, whatever you want to call it, don't wear a high-vis. Because I wear a high-vis for work, right? And then I, straight after work, I did a friend a favour. I picked up a bunch of stuff from his house because they don't have a car. So I shoved a lot of stuff in my car and then went to our refuse centre. Refuse centre. Recycling centre. And just took stuff there. And then while I was there, someone asked me, why do I put these? And I thought, well, okay, all right, that's fine. You know, maybe they'll just ask him. So I asked, and because I've got there quite a bit, like, that should go over there. And they were like, oh, thank you very much, type thing. And then that was a bit strange. But three people asked me stuff when I was there. And I was there for like 10 minutes. And it's because I went to high-vis and they thought I worked there. So the first time I thought, yeah, okay, fine, someone's asked me. But then, you know, as I was doing something else, someone else asked me something, came up and asked me something. And then on the way back to my car, someone asked me something. I'm like, I don't work here. Hi, Zoldy. Nice to see you again. How are you? So if you go to somewhere like that, do not wear a high-vis. Take it off, put it in the car. Because people assume that you work there. Yeah, it was. I literally was. Literally, there's usually about, you know, two to four of them on site, and there was no one in on what you could say the shop floor. It was just me, and some people came over to me asking, where should I put this? So, no. Well, how could they? I mean, although to answer that though, my fans. Wow. Where happens if you want to social engineer yourself for access to yes actually, yeah. And also if you want to I would not even, maybe if you felt that the need to vandalize certain places by going in there and giving people the wrong advice and putting places in the wrong bins and stuff, then you could wreak havoc. But in answer to your question, Paul, no. But long time ago, I was talking to a guy at work about video games and stuff, you know, and yada yada yada. And he mentioned like Morrowind and see where this is going. And yeah, there was a interactive Morrowind came up. I'm like, oh yeah, I made that. And I'm like, wow, what are the chances? So I met someone who had seen interactive Morrowind. Which was kind of cool. That was one of those stars align type things. That's the only time that it's kind of like happened like that. But I'm not like a huge YouTuber, am I? So never have been really, but now even less so than ever. Well, not ever, but thank you, Kiwi. No, well, I didn't ask. I mean, I would have. But then I would have to kind of figure out how to actually write Baryax, because I've never written that name with a pen, I don't think. Not for a number of years anyway, so. But that, I guess that's a missed opportunity, right? Because they could have done that, he could have done that, and then stuck it on eBay and made about £2. Just draw an axe. Like it. Clever. So that's the only time anything like that has happened. Mm-hmm. Well, this part isn't worth much, though, is it? So, you know, £2 is like 50 cents now, I think, something like that. Not quite, but you know. Let's not get into that kind of stuff. We, don't do heavy real world stuff here. Might start then. Yeah. Might just, give that a go. All right, let's see if I can get this, sorted, because that's got to be like that, and then we do this, and then we do that, and then we do this, and everything aligns. Good. Ah, I love it when a plan comes together. What was... All right, so the last mission was this one, I believe? Was it Dead Men, or was it Repute? Let's try this one. Yes, Sintage, absolutely. Hope you're doing well. It's not this one. It is not this one. yeah, there was Ill Repute. Yeah. So, yeah, I enjoyed this. I enjoyed this mission. It was very interesting. Hello, Garrus. Nice to see you. I probably shouldn't be able to see you, should I? But, thanks for coming out of the shadows. Hope you're doing well. Thanks for joining the stream. We're doing Thief 2X. With name like Garrett, I imagine you might know what this is, but we'll see, I guess. So, yeah, this was a really... This was a great mission. All right, so my main memory of this is Naked Ladies, and the locust hives, right? That you throw it on a body and it eats it. That's freaking what? That is some next level coding. That's brilliant. Pressure's on. Well, I'm not playing as Garrett. I mean, obviously I can't be because Garrett's in the chat. So, if anything, Garrett will be judging Zaya, not me. But yeah, this was a great level. Really well designed level. Very nice, very great mood. Yeah, I know. It is Garrett. I mean, you'll find it on the VOD if you want, because we've done it last time. But I really enjoyed it. I thought it was great. The little touches with like where that key was, and it's because Binky had eaten it, and that sort of stuff. The world building this was fantastic. Yeah, I thought this was a top tier level. Really, really enjoyed it. Hello, Cell. Yeah, still a work on this one. Can't really praise it highly enough. I really, really enjoyed it. Okay, and our stats. We left a bit of loot, and we left some secrets, which is a shame. But I think I was fairly thorough, really. What's after Thief 2X? We're going to Thief 4. Yes. Yes, that. That game, right? You know, we're doing that. Which has... See, I'd say it has divided opinions, but it doesn't. Everyone seems to hate it, but I think... Well, not everyone... But I think it has a bad rep for, and I think it might be an unfair bad rep, right? I think that on its own could be a perfectly serviceable game, but because it is Thief 4, and because they change stuff like Garrett's voice and other things, And it wasn't Dishonored. Dishonored was I think, you know, a factor as well. I think the people had a pre, you know, they decided they wouldn't like it, right? So we'll judge it on its own merits and kind of see how it is. I've played about 2 hours of it. Can't remember any of it. But we're gonna play an expert because I'm an expert sneaker. Okay, shall we continue? So in the kicker with this is, the thing that we found out by finding Truett. Well, okay, I mean, It's, yeah, so the story's kind of got me. I mean, it's not a killer for me, right? Because while it helps to have a nice story, and as I mentioned before, nice stories help you immerse you in the setting and what you're doing and the stakes and everything that make you feel involved. It's not the core thing. Same as this, right? This, and I know it's different because this is fan-made and the other one is professionally made. But this has areas of the story where I'm like, really? Yeah, it doesn't really work type thing. And it kind of brings you out of it. But you can play past it. If the levels are good, then... Yeah, they are. They are. Okay. Then you can kind of see through it. Three kills. That wasn't my fault. That was not my fault. Okay. What were the kills? Well, one was testing the locusts. I don't know what the other two were. Oh yeah, one was. I remember two of them. One was testing the locusts, and one was a guard in some tunnels. I don't remember the other ones. Anyway, so we found out that Kadar, our cousin, who apparently was killed about a year ago, actually wasn't killed. He was just beaten up, dragged away by the Free Company, then sold to Truett, who gave it to Karis, and Karis made him a servant. And now we found a servant that used to be Kadar. It's in some noble's house somewhere, I believe. No, the Grand Hotel, wasn't it? So we're going to go... So this next mission will be the Grand Hotel, where we try and find him. Now, in this mission, there may be a bug. I was told last time there might be a bug in this that stops us finishing the mission. If we come across that bug, it would suck. But I do have a way to get around it. We'll do as much as we can. And see where we can get with the dreaded bug. So the Kadar twist of him not being dead and being a servant was, I think, really good. I think there are still some elements of the plot that I don't like. They're a bit weak. But that twist, very good. Very, very good. Didn't see that one coming. And we'll see what happens next. Boom. Ah, let's do it again.
Malak, my cousin has become a mechanist servant. He is some kind of slave now?
I am afraid he has become far worse than a mere slave, Zaya. Come. I will show you.
This is really good. This is superb.
this is the fate of all who would resist Truett. He is an evil man, Zaya. I cannot stop him.
But Garvin's quiet.
You are destined to rid the city of this abomination. I have foreseen it.
I must save Kadar now that I know where he is. I can bring him here and we can remove the servant mask.
Yes, bring Kadar here. The mask means death for most, but with your skill, there may yet be a way to save him.
If there's even a chance, I have to try.
Then you must seek your revenge on Truett. He must pay for this evil.
Let's help Kadar first. We can deal with Truett later. Turns out that the book of maps I stole from the museum will come in handy after all. It had an old blueprint of the Grand Hotel where Kadar is being kept. Apparently the building is very old, but well-maintained and considered a historical landmark of sorts. These days, it's owned by several of the city's richest citizens, including the illustrious Sheriff Truett. From what I hear, he's probably the least dangerous of all the investors. Mainly crime lords and higher-ups on the Mechanist's VIP list. Now that he's in a position of power, Truett's playing with the big boys. I'll have to get inside and see if there are records for the servants in the hotel. The hotel seems to use a lot of them, and they all look the same. My only hope of locating Kadar is to find a record of when each servant was brought to the property, or interrogating someone who knows. The lobby is protected by two cameras, but it shouldn't be hard to find the disarm code lying around somewhere. After all, it's a hotel, not a bank. Once I find Kadar, I'll probably have to incapacitate him briefly until I can get him out. I anticipate that being the biggest problem, seeing how heavy he's probably going to be. Moloch has given me another piece of elemental crystal, so anyone who gets in my way will find themselves on the wrong end of an arrow. I've come so far. Kadar, you will be free soon.
Hiya, Frag. Hiya, Fragadil. So, yeah, I mean, the quality of that cutscene was great for A, the time, and B, considering who made it. Gotta say, top-tier work. Very grisly, but I think that was the point. I do wonder why Malik would show her that, right? And obviously he has a agenda against Truett. Because he's like, it's got to get Truett. And she's like, no, let's get Malik first. So I think that that's his angle on things. I'm still trying to work that dude out because he trained us for a year, right? And maybe he full well knew that we'd be in this situation eventually. Maybe. I don't know how, though. Because he would have to know. So he's got this pool, right? Because I reckon, because that pool we saw in the first level, okay? That's in the back of the mansion. So he can see stuff, right? So he may well have been watching us arrive for whatever reason. Saw that Malik was taken, left us the key. That's where we found the key, isn't it? We found something there. So we could find him, so he could train us to then go after the free merchants. The issue I kind of have is, right, that in the first mission, unless he planned that as well, the only reason we've done all this stuff is because we accidentally saw the dragon statue in the museum that then led us to find the free merchants, that led us to find everything else, right? That So this is very kind of like convoluted way. Miley wrote away if they intend to have Zaya murdered Shrew. Yeah, which of course she won't because he's in the second vanilla game. So that's not going to happen. So we know that. I mean, Truett's hardly innocent, though, is he? So, but they can't kill him. So we'll see what happens. She also mentioned a book of maps that she stole from the museum. I don't remember taking the book of maps unless it's the book that Malik wanted us to steal. But I don't remember that being a book of maps. That's just been a book that's just disappeared from the plot. Might have been. Can't remember. I expected it to be something a bit more arcane and old than that, but anyway. Unless we did just steal a book of maps and I didn't notice. Okay, so the Grand Hotel, definitely expert, of course. The perimeter of the hotel perimeter. The hotel is patrolled regularly. Your first goal is to find a way past the guards to break in. Garrett never sees the murderer of Truett. You're right, but it's something. Oh, you know what? You're right. That'd be clever. Wow. Okay. Yeah. I mean, oh. That's clever if they do that. I'd forgotten about. Yeah, I did forget that Druid gets killed before Garrett gets to him. Yeah, and I don't think that's really covered, is it? About what did that? So yeah, okay, all right, yeah, all right, okay. Anyway, let's see. All right, so Kadara's been held inside, but you're not sure where. Find out. Yeah, I remember that. I remember. He imagined in his own mansion, and Garrett was going to go. You were going to go and see him, to interrogate him. But just as you get to where he kind of is, all the alarms go off, and he's murdered, right? And then, so yeah, I have a feeling as well. I've been wrong before. I'm just curious how it's all going to weave back in, because I think that'll either like go, oh my god, that's great, or be like, nah, that doesn't quite work. But that's probably not for this episode. So, you have to get Kadar out there alive. If what Malik tells you is true, he may not be able to leave of his own accord. Find a way to incapacitate him and carry him out with you. Big hammer. If it weren't for the type of filthy rich city scum who stay in places like this, there will be no need for turning innocents into mindless servants. So steal the gold. So get in, find Kadar, steal him, steal gold. Have to bunk Kadar, seems like it. Let's see then. Let's see. Okay, so we got two locus finds, two income priests, a note from Malik about what this does. So we've got another upgrade on the elemental crystal, which I love. I love the elemental crystal upgrades. They're freaking fantastic. We've got a lot of equipment here. So six water arrows. I don't think water arrow is going to be too useful because I think that this is, it's an old building, right? But they've kept it maintained, so there's probably a lot of electricity in it. So I'm not sure water arrow is going to be that useful. Moss arrow is good. EMP grenade, good. One vine arrow, interesting. It does not give us any more. So that's maybe to get in. I'll have a look at that. One fire arrow. Again, if, probably if you want to brute force the main entrance. Broadheads and two gas arrows. Okay. So I think two locust hives is enough. I'm not gonna get them. The spider egg could be a nice distraction, although we can kill as many people as we want. There's no limit on that. The mines and stuff as well. I mean, it gives us the 8 AMP grenades. So I think they're gonna be quite pertinent. So I think I'm gonna go like grenades and flash bombs. And moss arrows. Got two gas arrows as well, which is pretty nice. All right, so we'll load up on these. We got like four of them. We'll get three flash bombs, I reckon. Gas arrows are way too expensive. We'll start with two anyway. Maybe another flash bomb. I can't see myself using a mine, really. The only thing with the water arrows is I can buy some more. Is what if they have mechs in there as well? It's good with, well, the MP grenade could be good for them as well. So yeah, be a cheaper way of doing it though. Could get some. I mean, yeah. Should we get a healing potion just in case, right? Yes. So we've got 60 MP grenades, which I think is quite a lot. 4 flash bombs, which again is quite a lot. 4 moss arrows. Healing oil. We can get... Yeah, I'm going to get like 2. Like 1 more of these. So I think I prefer getting the healing oil just in case, right? Mines? No. Hiya, Clinker. Hope you are doing well. Okay. Let's start the mission. The Grand Hotel, ladies and gents. You doing good, Clink? It's nice to see you. First of all, turn around, make sure there's nothing here. Unlocked the gates then, didn't it? So yeah, all right. We have to get past this straight away. Shouldn't be too difficult, of course, but could be wrong. Yep. Oh, this has gone horribly wrong. Wow. Okay. Well, let's not do that. That was a bad start. And normally I wouldn't reload, but as it's right at the end of the freaking right at the start of the mission. I thought I could maybe run past that, but I went a bit too soon. Bit tired of a busy day with cooking something unprobed yet, but all right. And again, I can just fire arrow this. Yeah, that is quite a long turning circle. Quite quick though. Hey, backer. How's it going? Oh, let's check our maps. Big map. Big map. So we're there, obviously. Second floor, I guess. Just try and make sense of this. So stairs, stairs, stairs. Just stairs. Possibly there as well, though. And here. All right, yeah. So second floor. So I wonder where they go. Maybe these go down. Tunnels? Okay. And this looks like a basement. Servants' quarters and, yeah, cellar. Okay. Curious. Hello, Hexfire. Good evening, how are you? This is a tough start. I don't see any way around it. So let's run towards the gardens. Let's go. I don't even see what this says, right? But I think we'll run this way and try and get in. I mean, I don't think it matters too much. Man, that's so rough. Maybe the other way is better because it's darker, but I think it'll see me anyway. Anyway, no alarms. I don't think. Yeah, EMP, that's what you gotta do, right? I'm just saving all of my... Hmm. my consumables for the end game. That's what I'm doing. It's fine. We got away with it. Did I take a look at Filcher? I haven't heard of it. Very indie thief-like, but very good. Is there a reason, though, why I'm assuming she wears heels?
What is that?
I mean, heels might be the reason that it's loud, but gotta wonder why the heels are there in the first place. Look, we've got some barrels there that could be useful. Okay, okay. Looking in there. So there's a way in here. Now again, I know that we can just kill him, right? We can just shoot him. Let me check out the gardens. But I'm gonna still like try and play it in the same way as the Thief 1 and 2 expert difficulties. You know, i.e. Oh, we've got a clunk, we've got a clunker. A clunker and a clinker. And not kill anyone. Even though Zaya doesn't care about that because she's not a thief. There it is. Where are you going, Clunker? Oh, it needs two. I'm hoping we get one back. No? Worst game ever. Oh my god, there's two of them. We've had our Avengers, more of a search and rescue. Yes. Yes. Well, we've got our revenge, except... I mean, you're right. You're right. No, there's nothing to get our revenge... I mean, you're right. You're right. You're right. Alright, what's down here? Why would they put a stone mech dude down here, It's easy enough to get around. Another way in. It's given us a vine arrow, so I'm thinking that's a way in as well. I mean, I could take these guys out. Doesn't seem to be a reason to, though. Or at least that dude. I've already taken one out. I reckon we get in here. It's as good as any. Fancy door. Detail on this door. A door handle on that. Okay, we're in. How does a guest sleep with that clunking around outside, right? So we're out in this bit. Wow, okay. This map intrigues me. Okay, because we've got... What I'm assuming is up the stairs, the first floor. Slash second floor. And we've got the basement. What is this? This is the shape of the hotel. But I don't know. Let's find out. I regret using two water arrows on that big clunker outside now. I think it's good. They go upstairs? Wow, that's impressive technology. Oh, it's coming back. Yeah, it does. It does, but we were just on the city streets and it didn't.
No, you don't get it, do you? You cut them off. Otherwise the tappers don't talk.
Something was talking there, but
snip, snip. Works wonders. They'll sing in no time.
I can't hear it.
Just work them over a bit. They quickly realize that you have it all in the mouth. Show them that you mean business. I always mean business, and I always get people to talk. How do you think we found out who'd been stealing the silverware last spring?
By, cutting off them toes and asking the right questions?
Good boy. It only took two, actually. Ever notice how Tomlinson developed a slight limp last spring? And Stonehall? Try mentioning this when Finkel is nearby. He gets so damn nervous if you so much as mention torture when he's around. Funniest thing you've ever seen. He even avoids the knives in the kitchen. Don't know why. Maybe he's always been a bundle of nerves, but it seems to have become worse since he began visiting the Overlord's fancy. I wonder if he's fallen in with the wrong crowd. What a mess. Man, we can clean around here. These little guns everywhere.
Yeah, there was a back entrance to the Grand Hotel in the street level. It's just off the marketplace. Probably it's going to be relevant to this, I don't know. But the most lit area ever? Where the hell are we? Yeah, we're just like bumbling through here. So we've just been in here. So we've come this way. This is this. So I'm going to go down here. Yeah, I'm going to go down these stairs here. That should take us into here. The machine room's probably important, right? Like, if we can knock out some of the electricity, that'll be a nice place to start. Oh. Well, that was the plan. Yeah. Okay. Yes, we're there. Okay. Find another way down. Sorry. So these are all little areas of hiddenness. Alright, I don't like that. I don't even know where that's looking out of. I don't know where I am. I like this even worse. Okay, we don't want to go in there. I wish I knew where I was. Maybe we're... What is that? It's something's office. It's the resolution's too high or low or whatever. Can't tell where I am. I can't tell where I am. Yeah, I think it's my office. That could be what we're looking into there. I don't know. It is the right way, but let's go back to. Okay, let's figure this out. Okay, so we're here. Doesn't make any sense. Okay, so you come up here. So we're actually in. So there's a door there. So we're looking into there. Is that an... It is. Okay, right. So we're looking into there. So maybe we should try getting back out and going this way. There's only a guard there. I think I might do that, you know. I like it, close the door behind it. Good evening, Snow. Where are you? Where's the big beastie thing? There it is. I reckon I can take care of this guard without using a water arrow. Well, we'll see, right? Maybe I'm overconfident. He does kind of move a little bit there, right? So if we just sneak along this wall... Has he got a gun? He's actually got a gun. He's got a gun, guys. That is a pistol. Hi, Kalendor. Sure. Okay. Welcome inside. This is the one that you said has the bug in. Plus security, got that. Find it where Karis is being. Kadara is being kept. Carry him out. Get loot. I'm trying to nag about Wolfenstein. It's been known to work before in the realms of Arcania. You want me to play a role? I mean, optional sneaking's not what we're about. We're full. Yeah, you're right, actually. I should have done that before, but yes. No, I'm sure we'll see that without me having to test it on purpose. You just keep plunking down there, right? I'll wait for it to come back, because we're very visible there. I mean, if I get detected here, I could just have it kill itself by shooting itself into that wall, but... Okay. It might have seen us there, so better safe than sorry. I am the sneakiest sneaker. Very sneaky sneaker, you know. I am. I'm also hoping for water arrows every time I see a fountain or something. Rubbish. Book reveals around box 3. The game doesn't register that you're carried out Kadara to the outside successfully unless you can't finish level. So it'd be like the literally last thing though, right? Because because I'm not going to try and do that until I get this. So that's cool. All right, I'm glad it's like that, Kalendor. It is, Snore, yes. You need 2 arrows to do it, though. 1 arrow with a little robot and 2 with a big one. And I've already got 4 left because I wasted 1 taking out 1 in the garden. So derp. So that's cool. All right. So if we just leave and it doesn't end, then we just end it for it. So we just don't get the end screen, but everything else will be the same. So brilliant. All right. Thank you for the information, Kaldor. I appreciate it. So these little ones would only take 1. Is this the same guy who's coming up here then? It's a long way. I don't think it is. I think this is another bot. So we're currently in this room. Now these guys will not kill us. They don't have any weapons. They'll just run off to get help. Okay, we've upset him there. I think he's okay. Maybe. Yeah, it's gone. Forwards! Okay. Are you a fan of Wolfenstein? Raise Karras. Okay. So we can run into here, see what this is. This is the heavily guarded room. Now, he's not going to be in that room long, so we don't have very much time. There's a door. Okay, that's the one that's patrolling backwards and forwards. Okay, all right, fine. So we're not really further ahead here. Yeah, we may have to... Nope, it's blind. That's good. Crimes from Karras. Alright, so that room there, this room here, has a... a watcher in it. It wouldn't be a Supercaris, right? Am I right? Okay. Alright. God, they're so... I want to get in that corner. EMP time for these, definitely. Actually, if I time it right and get all of them. But there's a dude! Oh my god, and there's so fucking many. Okay, there's some sort of servant around, so I'll leave it. Guys, rush hour. Alright, I want to check out whether there's someone in this room. I don't see him. Okay. So next time one of those guys come back, I'm going to EMP this. It'll take out 3 thingies, which is going to be good. I don't think... I mean, is that... If that's a switch, I'm actually tempted to try and get to it. But to get into that corner, I would have to... No, I'm just going to use EMP. I mean, I've got 6 of them. Might find some more downstairs as well. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, throw! Ah, okay. So the range wasn't quite what I wanted. That was a complete waste. Okay. Thanks. Right. I don't think I could have taken old Mel, but I'd prefer to have not taken this bot. I mean, it helps, so it's not a complete waste. I didn't miss, but I was hoping for... I was thinking Deus Ex-style EMPs, right? No, it's not bothered, is it? Yeah, we couldn't have got past here, so... Getting that would have been really tricky. We'd have to put that out. Okay, there is someone in here.
Help!
Oh. Oh well. Could not pick him up, he's too big, too heavy. Ah, well. Well,
Ow,
have fun.
Hurts.
Yeah, oh god, I used the other one. I tried to pick up those candles and threw Locus into the fire. I don't think you can shoot them like that, no. That's a really nice mechanic, but yeah, pretty nasty, huh? So this was not worth it, right? Just to get that one piece of loot. I saw the candles as well, I thought they might have been loot, but not. So this is not... This is a rough start. This is not going well, I'm gonna say. We have used a lot of our... consumables, and we haven't got a lot for it. So I'm not thinking this hasn't gone too well. Though normally, my playstyle is to never use any consumables. There's another one in here, you can see the. Yeah, okay. I'm not seeing any levers in here, but... We should be able to get past that alright, I think. See where this guard goes. So maybe I'm just using consumables that I wouldn't normally use. I hope he comes in here. That'll be dandy. Why don't I just put on a guard's uniform, right? Wrong franchise, I know. Okay. So no need to rush this. We'll just pop out. Go in here. Alright, yeah, so this is the office. That's the manager's office, right? That's going to be important. It looks like the witch is actually in the office as well. You think helped me a lot to X out the rooms I have visited already. Oh, because the highlighter is so unuseful in that mission. That's a good point, actually. Yeah, I think that. Well, we've done all this. Yeah, that's a good idea. So we'll X that. We've been upper locked. So that door there is locked down here. So yeah, been. Can't even see the X there. That's a good point. Thanks. Been here. Been there? Have I been in there? I mean, I don't remember a door being there. Oh, come on! Get up the stairs! Because where, like... That's the manager's office. There should be a room there. Like, here. Because now we're in this bit, right? Unless this is the room with the watcher in it, and the next room is one with the manager's office as well. I'll check that actually. we'll just proceed onwards. So that could be the money. Yeah, okay, it is. All right, so I wonder what that is then. That might be just a security room. Oh, thank you, Clinker. Also, it's kind of plot order in this mission. You shouldn't get into that manager's room just now. I guess we'll find out. What's that noise? I mean, you don't have to tell me that. I'll figure it out. You know, I'll find it out, won't I? Well, with... Oh, God. Have you seen us or not? I mean, you really should have done. I'm just gonna go. So I think it did see us. But there was a plant pot in the- What? Alright, fine. Walk right into me. yeah. Okay. So it's there, just waiting. Oops. Don't know if it all works out as it should, and you wouldn't know that you might get stuck. Okay. Okay, it's gone to where it was, which that makes sense. Okay, so I think that one's worth taking out. Dugan Finkel. Nope. So that room we've just passed, huh? Room we've just passed. I wonder if these are hidden. Yeah, I reckon we can just get in there, you know. If we can. Yeah, I think we can just do this. Probably, maybe. Maybe not. So I don't know whether it's just not doing it or I'm not close enough. I can't tell. Go to the other side, read that sign. Safe room, please see reception for- Okay, right, we can't get in there. Wonderful. Let's press on. So we'll see what's down here. Well, we should maybe go to the receptionist, shouldn't we? No, we couldn't do it. Yeah, we'll keep going. Yeah, Kalendar, I thought you might say that's why we're not going to do it. I'm a rebel. Sweet too, huh? Hello? Is anybody here? Now, if we go to the receptionist, we'll probably know that, won't we? Because there'll be a guest book. Well, so-and-so has booked into suite 2. Ah, hello.
I was probably just a rat.
But why would the level explode except by bad level design? Oh, how the hell is this hidden? Or not hidden. Like, if they give you a map like this, but then give you, then say you have to do this first and not tell you, then. Hello. Yes, come into the shadows. No. All the objectives are is find out where Kadara has been kept. There's no hint about where that should be apart from... It should be easy. I thought information like that might be in the basement. Carry Kadara out. And then rob it. It never mentions the reception. Please loot. No. Oh. Free food. Yeah. Now the thing is, if that's Kadar, I don't think it will be. Keller, I regret having to miss our weekend together. My time in the city is always short. My time with you even shorter than I desire. Please enjoy accommodations at the Grand. I have a tab in both the bar and restaurant. I will contact you in Lesser Rabota. Next. It's just like Harbota, but spelt wrong. Maybe next time I have travel plans to that bring me close enough to for us to meet. My thoughts are the only for you. The often doesn't show. Please forgive me. Yeah, honey bear from Grant. Water arrows. Oh, come on. Really? No? So there was a servant there. This is sweet too. I'm going to... Oh, okay. We found it. Nice. It's just... marked. Well, we've trashed it. Alright. Alright, let's go to the... reception then. We shall pretend... that she has said, I should check the reception for a guest book or something, right? Okay. I don't know if we can even get the reception from here. That will be through here. Okay, so we can get in there, and then, okay. You're right, yeah. Oh, hello, okay, got there. I got patrols here, so I'm going to wait. Throw a harp out of its window. Probably a lot more effort than it than it's worth.
Our city's a pigsty. Look at this place. Letting birds run around freely.
There is someone around. There you are. Okay. Interesting. Alright, so we can take two guards out here. Dump them in this corner. Or out there. Okay, might as well stand up. Save it. No, flutes don't break windows. Tubers! Tubers, there you go. Hey! It's Fonzie. Extension we've got to do pretty quickly. If it's hard enough, I'm sure they do. I think, yeah, okay, well, probably the windows in this universe, yeah, because they'll be single-paned and pretty thin, but I reckon what modern windows, I think you'd crack them, right? I think it'd take quite an effort to break a window with a flute. Okay. I keep saving it, but there's still a bit of time when I fail. 3, 2, 1. No, we have to do it on the way back. Best broccoli ever? Nice. Yes. Yes. Yes, there is.
I guess it was nothing.
It was not! Surprise! Oh, there's a metal beast in there. Okay. Which, of course, is exactly where I want to go. Yeah, so... I can't get in there. You fill the flute with lead. Yes, okay, yes. But then it's not really flute anymore, is it? He spotted us. If they want you to go to the reception first, why do they make it so bloody difficult? Plenty of people in there. Okay.
Oh, looks like something wrong.
Well, this doesn't get there. This just goes in here. So I have to go all the way around, which means getting past that guy. So you're supposed to go to the freaking thing first, but it's so hard to get to. This might be a flash bomb, this one. Oh, what does this do? Oh, freaking note from Kadar. All right, wait. Should have checked this. Oh, sorry, my mic. Okay, let's see what this does. This could have been useful. Zaya, I have bestowed upon you the final piece of the crystal in my possession. Now being too old and having no use for it, I believe it shall be wielded with great power in your hands. The shard will make the noxious gas... of natural land and will turn it into the volatile fumes of the moor's underbelly. Harmless by itself, the air contained within your arrow crystals will ignite near any open flame, raining down the fire of the woodsy lord upon all within its wake. Gotta try it. Is he gone? He's bloody gone.
Hey, what?
He didn't see me.
Come on out now. I know you're hiding in here somewhere.
Wow. I'm awesome. I'm just so good at this game. I'm just so freaking good. I amaze myself at how good I am sometimes. Okay, so we can get that way. Yeah, but fire is a regenerative boss as well, don't forget. Fire is sometimes good for forests. I know it's kind of weird, but... I'm not too worried about these guys, because I can just knock them out, but... It will be fun, eventually, you know, to just... run in there and whack them all once we've, dealt with them all. Oh my god. Don't panic. Remember, we want to make the best possible impression when the judges for Desert Storm contest arrive tomorrow at noon. In addition to impeccably clean and resplendent surroundings, and a magnificent hotel certainly offers that, the sophisticated men and women of the jury will expect only the best in terms of staff behaviour. So stay sharp and be ever at service. My reputation is at stake here. Pay rises for staff members are a distinct possibility if things go well. Nice. Okay. Hiya, Dash. Welcome in. A fire addiction is bad. Yes, yes. Alright, so that was rough. That was really rough. Say the same thing? Yep.
Stupid bitch. Bad slobs. I've already fixed it twice. I'm not fixing it again.
Man.
Okay, chamber pot's brown, flower pot's blue. Chamber pot's brown.
I'm really hoping that in this little alcove here, there's a switch to turn these off. I don't see any wires from them leading anywhere. You're getting a fireplace fitted. Oh, nice. You got a builder to do that, didn't you? Praise the builder. That book there is probably going to be really important to us. So I can run in, right, and batter him. But I don't think I'm going to be hidden from the two security cameras in this room. Even if I take one out, I don't think it'll be enough. I did too. So, like, out there. Yeah, so that's where we started.
Okay, I've had it. Next person to ask for a foot wash loses a toe. And am I just hearing things?
Help! Help! Intruder! Ah! She's behind me! Help!
I have no idea how you do that. Did I say it?
Okay, I've had it. Next person to ask for a foot wash loses a toe.
So there's keys there, right?
I can't take this anymore.
There's no way above. So we've got
forget to put the broom back.
Catch your broom right here, lady.
I do have enough to take these out. Yeah, lure him back. Yeah, lure him. Right, he's not the problem. I can just knock him out. He's not the one I'm worried about. Look at him.
Did
look,
really
right.
Wait a minute, you don't work here.
Right, he's done. Right, sorted. Brilliant. It's not him that's the problem, is it?
Okay, chamber pot's brown, flower pot's blue. Chamber pot's brown, flower pot's blue. Got it.
No, I didn't get him.
Hey, wait a-
Hey, who are you?
Are you gonna see? Okay, you're not gonna worry about him. Okay, so we've got Master Suite's key and room 6 to 10. It's nice. Okay, so Lord Bafford and various others. So Kadar, yes. Who, this whole thing has been about, is alive. But Kadar has been turned into a servant by Karis. And that servant is in this building. So we have to find out which servant Kadar is and get him out. Because there may be a chance that we can help him. Yeah, Lord Gervasius is there as well. I'm looking for the Bumblesons. The Bumblesons! The Bumblesons! Yep. Lord Carlisle's there, Rumford. Yeah, all these are going to be... well, most of them anyway. People we've heard before. Ballroom reservations, lectures for the Culture Seminary. Lady Sharrow's aunt. Count... Sassine, Borahorza, Borford Anniversary Party. The delegation from San Siro. The diplomatic delegation from the Ring Council. Okay. Lectures from the Culture Seminary. The Borf. Okay, that's the same thing. Hello, Mata. How are you? Right, that's a little bit far away. I'm not going to bother with that. If we need loot, I'll get that there. Into the lobby. So we got this Master Suite key. Nice. Room 6 to 10. I think there's another set of keys over there. I wish I'd taken the other one out. I go here. Nope. For Christ's sakes, man. Oh, nice. Good.
Don't forget to put the broom back.
Get your broom right here, lady.
Yeah, it's also security that...
Hey... Help!
No? Oh. Wait. Okay. Office key. Nice. Okay. So my objection to this is, right, we've got two security cameras here. It's blatantly obvious. Well, it's not obvious, but it's better to take this one out so you can pick that, because the other one has some keys, so you can just go and get them, right? You can just go and, you know, like, bum, bum, no bother, right? But it's almost impossible to unlock this if that one's working, but there's no way to know that until you've actually done it once. Anyway. That way. All right, not that one. But I have a feeling. He's in there. Is he in there? I mean, he's in there. He's been very still. Is he alive? So. I think I tried both of them, but let me look. I'm pretty sure I did. This guy's a movie. I don't know if he's alive or not. Ah!
Come any closer or I'll ring the...
You won't. You absolutely will not, mate. So I'm not gonna touch that. I ain't gonna touch it. Yeah, that sometimes it works, right? Sometimes that's it just ooh. Alright, I'm actually happy to see that. Nope. How can I do it again after what happened last time? Another 12? Alright, so you're supposed to walk up for him? I mean, it's not obvious though. No plot for you. I mean... How are you supposed to know? You said act like it's my fault, but every other time in the game you see someone, you've got to knock them out. And if there's only one way to get the plot, then that's pretty bad level design. You knew. Yeah, you knew. So that's the one guy in the game you're supposed to calmly approach. I'm waiting. doesn't make any sense. It goes against everything else that you've done in the game. He said, don't come any closer, I'm going to hit the alarm, right? So... I'm not with it, Kalendar. I'm not behind you on this one. I think there are numerous ways they could have done this. And yeah, exactly. You know, they could have had him behind glass or something, right? They could have done something else. Let's be. Apparently, we found something there. Let's be meta. Not literally meta. But where are we? Okay. Alright, you're supposed to do this apparently.
Don't come any closer or I'll ring the alarm.
Exactly, right?
Who are you?
Okay, chamber pot's brown, flower pot's blue. Chamber pot.
Right, well this is better, isn't it? Yeah, I'm glad that I listened to your advice.
Got it.
Okay.
Okay, one more thing to do, and then it's bedtime for me.
Okay, brilliant. Look, does the plot stop you getting... Because I got an objective there. Does it... I mean, are we losing sight of the bigger picture, right? Does this matter? You know, is it... Because I got an objective, which I'm assuming is find out where Kadara is being kept. So... Does this actually matter, Kalendar? In finishing the level. Just smack him and get on with it? Well, okay then. Apparently I've got to smack him and get on with it now. Alright, well, how could it happen again? After what happened last time, another 12 grand down the drain yesterday in the fancy. I played Galado and Lendon. We're so close to the big one. Next time, luck must be on my side. If there is next time, that is. I'm sure they have rigged the roulette tables. How else could I have been so desperately unlucky over and over again? My heart can't take much more of this. Every time I see... Casa Grande makes it feels like I'm going to pound itself to death. My debt is now up to 50,000. Oh, could I have been so careless? No, I must go back next week and hope my luck will turn for the better. How else can I pay my debts? I've already taken too much from the hotel coffers. Naughty. Nice, Lodash. Nice. If I go on, the owners are bound to find out. I've had to shut down the cameras. Okay, to get... Okay, this is interesting. All right. If I go on, the owners are bound to find out. I've had to shut down the cameras to get at the safe a few times, and Casa Grande is getting suspicious. Last thing I need is the attention of the City Watch, especially that damn Chuet. I don't like the way he looks at me sometimes, and then... And that servant. Okay, here we go. Why did he give it to me? Was it meant to spy on me? It keeps saying, Saya, Saya. What the hell does that mean? Well, it certainly won't spy on me. I put it in the kitchen until it rots.
New species of creature has entered your dungeon.
Hello, Rinan. Thank you very much for the follow. You are now one of the people. Right, it's in the kitchen until it rots, which is downstairs, where we can't get yet. None of us civilized folk ever go down there. Need to get out of this business. I should have listened to my father and become a foot doctor. I've got to take some extra dried frog pills for my pounding heart. Frog pills, huh? Okay. I mean, I don't know why we've got to worry about the things that Kalador's saying. I also, if we came here too early, why would you point me towards going to the place to get the key to come in here? It just doesn't make any sense. And they call it a mine. Frog to explode. Okay, so we've got to get down there, but we can't. We could try upstairs, but I think upstairs will be like for loot, right? Which is good. I'll feel better when we find out how to get down the stairs, though. So we've done that one.
Someone's sneaking about,
but I'm just going to keep doing what I'm doing. Yeah, it would. I kind of expect it to be diary driven. Everything else is. Right, I think someone there. He's coming down there. This might be. Oh man. Okay, he is.
Who's jumping around over there?
Not jumping. I like moved a step.
I'm gonna find you.
Oh man, where the hell's the? Okay. So I was thinking here would be a good place for a moss arrow. But he's just.
Just you wait, Taffer. I'm tired of this place.
Okay, like this.
Come on and face me.
Give it up.
Just make one peep, Taffer. Come out. I guess it was nothing. Oh, gotta get some new boots. These boots are killing me.
Alright, so what we'll do is we'll wait for him to come back and go up the stairs, and then come down the stairs. So somewhere you find out about his debts and Zaya blackmails him. Yeah, so, but surely that might be like elsewhere. Because what I was going to do before you advised I go here, right, was to look around. So I might have found that. Then gone there and done that, but under your advice I went straight for the lobby and then straight there, because that's frankly what you told me to do. So here we are for the classic thing. Classic. Never listen to chat. Never listen to chat. Never listen to them. So I'm sure you meant well, but maybe should have left well alone, because then it might have worked. Yeah, but that was at the time, right? And then... It's not going to work.
There?
Yes. But you also pushed me towards the reception at the same time, so I took it as they were connected. B because his office says, go to the reception until you open this door. And you're like, go to the reception. So, Karis? No. This is nice. No, stop it, Calendar. That's how I took your advice. That's how I interpreted it.
What's that? Huh?
Species of creature has entered your dungeon.
Bob Lion, thank you very much for the follow. You are now one of the people. Well, it's not ruined though, is it? I'm not gonna, like, we're still, I know I've got to get to the kitchen, which is in the basement. Which means I can knock out this servant. You should worry. Ah, oh, we got a person over there.
I saw something there.
Oh, you did. I like how it changes, like, they've got different art for, like, all the different people. So now I've got a servant, slung over my shoulder. Hello, Drya. I think it's just him. This is really nice.
These old buildings are always making strange noise.
We're a third of the loot there already. That's pretty sweet. Yeah, I'm not concerned if he sees me at all. But it's fine if he doesn't, really. Don't fall in the fire. I always remember that being an issue with Thief... three of don't kill anyone, and then someone like falls over and lands on a torch and they die. It's like, ah. I don't forget the cheese. I'm going back for it. So the better last, right? These, you'd think, right? I mean, these are at least silver plated, but nope. Nope. And we kind of surmised that maybe Garrett was bald under his hood. So he wasn't bothered. He was like, ah, hair things, blah. So didn't bother, but I don't think Zaya's got that bother, so. Stupid white horses. Okay, so that's the two sweets. Oh, next there as well. Wonder how that doesn't mention it's a sweet. So this is a ballroom. We could just run in there and wait a minute. Where's the ballroom? This is the ballroom here. This is the ballroom. We could just run in there and just knock them all out. That'd be kind of amusing, but we'll plod on for now. I'm also really hoping that most of the security is pretty much in this area, and we've kind of taken it out, but all these maps make me nervous. The kitchen's where we need to be. That's where Kadara is. Then why, I would not even, right? Does he not like hairbrushes? Answer me that. He's hidden. Nice, okay. But maybe, and maybe the events of Thief 1 made him bald, right? Oh, that's stress about saving the world. At the end of it, it's like, you know, I did just save the world. He's like a little afraid. Okay, stairs down, nice. Once again. That's interesting though. Might just be for flavor. Must remember we do our vine arrows. Whoa!
Who the hell are you?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Yeah, not good, not good, not good. Where? Come on. Come on. Don't panic. Use it. Okay. That was... I did hang around up there as well, like for a little while. Oh. Huh. It's a shame. Okay, well, we've got keys. Might be... No. Wait and talk to him. Ah, baby. Gonna put an L here for locked. Well, end of the road here. I don't think, like, if we'd have not knocked him out, I don't think it would have helped because the doors close really quickly behind them. Does he have a key, though? How is he opening it? Right? Should have a key. There's no key. So, he came out of that door, didn't he? Which is, as far as I can tell. Unless it's... Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, so we came from this room. It all looks the same. Okay, that's the same room. I'm lost. I'm like completely turned around. It's all like very nice. This is where we met the guy. Okay, yeah, I know where I am. So this is the ballroom. Okay, so we're here. This is just like a little warren of wood paneling. Oh, I remember Barrel Star. Thank you, Becca. Yeah, it gets confusing sometimes. That'd be so fun to run in here and just knock all these guys out. if there's no guards. There's those two there. There's... Oh my god. Okay. I think... we might... Should we do this? All right, let's give it a go. Charge! You're supposed to run. Just imagine a mad woman running around with a hammer, just whacking everyone on the head. I'll throw the harp out the window. Ah, I can play it a bit. Maybe we should hide these bodies. There's someone walking around. Yeah, there's like... there's someone up there, yeah. Have you not noticed anything up there, sir? You've really not noticed anything different. Oh, there were the Mumblesons! That dude is not very good at his job. Oh, I can't move him. He's too fat. And I can't get him eaten by a locust either, because, I threw them into the fire. Alright, we can get up there, you know, if we wanted to. I don't think I do yet. I think I'm happy down here. But I think we can use the vine arrow to get up there. But I just did that for the lulz. That's pretty cool. Enjoyed that. Whoa, okay. It's making any difference. Okay, a little bit. So he ran all the way down here. He must have seen us then. Which means the stairs aren't far away. They're there? Okay. This is handy, right? We can use this to our advantage. Have you seen that review of the Vampire series by any chance? Just rushing through the reactions to YouTube's well done show. I haven't. The interview with a vampire series? No. I didn't know it was a thing. To my shame. You murderer. It's not murder, dude. He's alive. Come on, you freak show. Come on out. Hey, Beta. Yeah, apparently there's a Oh, he's going to find the other bodies. Not bodies. Yeah, booking a movie. Yep. No more guns yet, I'm disappointed. That's true, otherwise we could have tested, right? Yeah, I need to get Zaya shot, just to see how that works out. Hope you're doing well, Beta. Thanks for popping in. Appreciate it.
Looks God! Like you need to meet my sword, little girl.
Frickin'... God damn it. So he's allowed to walk through the door, but I can't bonk him through it. Ah, oh, boy. Oh, there'll be others. There'll be others. But you're right, we can just start the level again if we want to check that out. Yeah, he just came down these stairs here. Oh my god, there's another one. This guy's voice.
That wasn't very nice.
Aye. Oh god. Oh no. Last one. Okay. Right. Oh no. We still got one flash bomb. Not doing a great job at sneaking, am I? All right. Let's figure all this out, right? I'm still confused by this area. Okay, so this, it's just little area full of rooms that look exactly the same, pretty much. This is nice. This is very plush. This is here. That's where we are, I think, in this L-shaped room. I've never heard of AMC. And this is here. So if I just step out here. Nope. If I step here. Because, I don't know. Let's have a look around in here. Nope. So someone said wine and cheese. Ah, here's the... the gambling den, the games room.
Why's Finkel been staying so late? Well, he's the boss. He's supposed to. Something about being salaried. I hear he's been getting into the safe after everyone leaves.
No.
And then sneaking to the Overlord's fancy to gamble the night away.
You know better than to believe that gossip. The owners would kill him dead if they caught him stealing money from the safe. Besides, Finkel's too much of a coward to ever try something like that.
But he's in his office right now. At this hour? Something just doesn't seem right.
I'm not going to believe anything until I see it with my own eyes. Where is that maid?
Do that all day.
Well, there's three unarmed people in here.
It's so hard to find good help around here. Maybe I should start hiring from the Servants Guild. What moved there? Oh, it's so drafty in here. Oh my, I'm getting too jumpy. Where is that maid? Yeah. What was I seeing?
Ken.
It's a thief.
Where are you? Nope.
Someone.
I almost feel bad. Oh, nice. Okay. Not a thief, it's an assassin. Indeed, it is. Yeah. I mean, that's what she's trained to be. Oh, it totally is. They're totally fine. They will recover 100%. No problem at all. Don't you worry. Okay. So here, right? Let's try and head south. Find out what that big room is. This? Oh, okay. This is where we... can't get to. This'll be out. I'm gonna go this way anyway, just to check. Time to retribute to the Hammerites. That's what it is. That's what we're doing. Might be some stuff, for example. Man. Okay. Paul, gonna head off now? Oh, enjoy the rest of the stream? Yeah. It's been a pleasure, as always. I'll see you soon, I hope. She's using a foam hammer. Yes. Of course. I like these bird feeders. That's nice. So we're gonna follow him. Pretty much back around this way. But there's a door here, right? And I could lead somewhere. How blatant can we be here, right? Okay, Barry. So they do detect if you bonk them, but otherwise... Okay, there's a guard up there. Can we hide behind the mech against the guard? Oh my god, okay. Oh Jesus Christ, what was that? That was a gun. Alright, so, let's do this properly. Let's stop being silly. It's not a silly stream, it's serious. Serious stream. Alright, so we can probably hide in there to let that guy past. Or here. Possibly here? Nope. Alright, we'll just have to be patient. And then I'm pretty sure that was that fireball that hit us was a bullet. Fairly sure. Serious Sam stream. Ah! Ah! Man, this is awkward. Oh god. Please go away, sir. Sir, please go away. Sir, please.
Hello? Anyone?
Okay. So, we're gonna let this guy shoot us. So again, if you finish this mission today, which I hope so, Saturday is the send off for Zaya. Oh, is there one mission after this? I thought there'd be two. This is the penultimate mission, huh? But to answer your question, it's Thief Bar. Alright, let's get shot.
Hey. I see he's a pigsty.
Oh, dude. Come on. I'm here. Whoa! Okay, that was too quick. Brutal, though. This one's rather short. Okay. Yeah, that's just like a super, super quick bomb. Yeah, so you're not dodging that. I like that, okay? Because the archers are dangerous because we've got a ranged up, but you can move out the way of the arrow. That is brutal, right? I like it, though. Maybe we'll have some chainsaw knockouts with Thief 4. Maybe. There you go, Inklink. I appreciate the you hanging about. Entrance key. That's helpful. Thank you very much for joining. I appreciate it. You sleep well. Take care. I noticed the arrow up there as well. So what's this? Something's a dining room. Okay. Dining room straight ahead. Public lavatory. Public, huh? So you can just come in here and use it, even though you're not a patron. Oh, thank you. Take it. Patron of the hotel. There you go. I got there in the end. Thank you very much. What do we think this lever does? Why are there two? You want everything, don't you? All right, you're right. You're just so picky. Well, isn't that precious? Okay, we've got 5 water arrows now. That makes me happy. I think the fact that those cubicles at all would be a blessing, but no, they have to have one toilet per cubicle. Pretty clean for being public, yeah. I don't think it is public, really. I think it's just a lot of privacy behind those doors. No. Okay, the day has come at last. The dessert storm is here. Keep both feet on the ground and hold on to your hats or you will be blown away. This fantastic once-in-a-lifetime only event will be held tomorrow at 2 bells afternoon in the Lounge of Splendors. All right, that's what we're looking at. Among the many important and sophisticated people in attendance will be Sheriff Coventry himself! This is an offer that you will miss at your peril. From Damon Amani, Assistant Manager. P.S. This last comment should not be taken literally. No one will actually be put at risk by not attending. To be clear, there is no risk involved in attending the event. Missing the event, no matter what you may have heard about the tragic circumstances surrounding last year's spectacle at the Sea House. There was and is no proof that Mr. Amani did anything wrong. He's looking forward to seeing you all tomorrow.
What was that?
Ooh. You know what I hear there? I hear victims. Are you ready?
There's a savage after me!
That.
Builder B, is this a thief before me?
No, it's not, actually. Oh, there's more.
She's behind me.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Hey, come on, wake up. Wait a minute. You're not asleep. You're dead. Hey,
no.
There's a dead person over here.
Where are you? And, she's not dead. I think that's still that guy's voice, you know. There's no one else here. Look, I get in there. Oh, no, it doesn't look, if I pick him up. Unconscious body. You're too fat. Unconscious body. You see? Proof! Yeah, it was him, wasn't it? Oh, we're destroying this loot. Almost 2/3 of the way there. I haven't even been upstairs yet. Oh, that sucks.
A dungeon has been breached.
I want a little ditty. Dusty, thank you very much for the raid. I appreciate it. Hope you're doing well. And you had a good stream. What were you streaming? I don't believe I've know you. Made your acquaintance. the menu. Can we have a shout out for Dusty if we have modern chat knows how to do that? Otherwise I will. Streaming. MTG Metal Thief Guild. I should know what that is, right? The Metal Thief Guild sounds freaking awesome. Magic the Gathering! Yeah, that's what that sounds, yeah. No. Metal Thief Guild. Metal Thief Guild is where it's at, I'm afraid. Nobody plays Magic the Gathering anymore. It's Metal Thief Guild. Boy. Well, thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Onion Baji, oh, seasoned baked potatoes, butternut mushrooms basted with our chef's unique sauce. A tiny dish of sauté, chopped and greens, seasoned with spice rice and topped with a raw egg. Yeah, I don't fancy that. Sunchoke Convent, the Baron's favourite appetizer, fruit and berry chutney with something foreign sounding. Hair strips, rabbit ragu, smoked cheese and brown ale sauce available while supplies last. Fritto misto, calamari, prawns, cod, winter squash and fennel. What would you have for the appetizer? Fantasy ingredients. I know, right? Well, I think what this mod's take is that this is the real world, because our protagonist is from Egypt. Like, literally Egypt. So, the city, I think, is just some place lost to history. But it's still on Earth. So, I don't know what I'd have here. Probably the hair, I guess. Yeah, I'd have the hair. And if I couldn't have that, I'd probably just have an onion bhaji. All right, what's for soups and salads? Blimey, okay. So you pot salad and field greens. This should take mushroom, asparagus, imported spring sprouts, yellow pear and aroma, tomato, choice of garlic, vinaigrette, and creamy sesame soy. Carisland. Why not? Magic the Gathering. Did you play the deck building game or something else? Advantage notion there is entire Magic the Gathering universe, even a D&D adapted setting for it. Yeah, there's like board games and everything for Magic the Gathering. There's like a battle game where you can build armies like in Warhammer, I guess, but it's a Magic the Gathering type of thing. Egypt, I like that actually. That's clever. Or illegally, well, I mean, it was Egypt, right? Okay, green papaya walnut salad, grilled spice, foie gras, mild chili, cilantro, vinaigrette. Oh, oyster. I'd have that. With croutons, bacon bits, grated egg, and a warm pancetta vinaigrette. Or braised veal. Ooh, that sounds good as well. Then trees, roasted spice burek. There you go. With mushroom eggplant fritter. Classic from the ancient chefs of Carath Din. Yeah, I'd have burek because I know what lamb tastes like, right? Mind you, that peppered honey cured smoked Eastport salmon sounds bloody good as well. But you can only have burek once, so I think I'd have that. And I had, you know, so I'll have the veal here, right? And so I'll have T-Bone is lovely, but that's so good. But yeah, I'd have the Burek, I think. Oh god, there's more. What's this? Anise Squab with saffron cousins and crispy graz, or something French sounding. Thai snap with tomato basil, garlic, sorry. This is bloody nice stuff. Shrimp. Desserts. Honey parfait. Tangerine. Grenadine. Where's the chocolate cake? There it is. There's the chocolate cake, right? Cheese and fruit. Ginger cake as well. Goose liver, really? Goose liver. Chocolate cake and cream. Although I guess that's quite filling, really. You probably, although this is one of those sort of like places where the main course is like two mouthfuls, right? Wines and beers. I took best ale. Well, yes. So I guess all these are the menus, right? That was a nice little diversion anyway. Yeah. Force-fed geese who suffer horribly, but since the liver is so full of fat, people find it tasty.
Thieves! Thieves!
Who the hell is that? They're very alarmed. Thankfully, I think we've taken everyone out on this level. Oh, there you are.
Oh.
That's pretty good. That's like practically Oblivion style, knocking people out on chairs. That's a nice animation. Can't blame him. All right, so here's that. Oh, okay, we can unlock this. Oh, she works as he should. Yeah, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. I mean, we could have left him, right? But we didn't. Can't believe how stiff Finkel has gotten lately. Don't know if he's drinking, gambling, or cheating on his own lady, but between his paranoia and nitpicking, I'm on pins and needles. I don't know that Snake Jensen is angling for my job too. I have to redeem myself from that Seahouse debacle last year. Is that referring to something that we should know about? Finkel doesn't mess up my Desert Storm event, was prancing around and nail-biting, the owners will finally see that I'm fit to manage this place. Got to keep an eye on this McCreely's guy. Patty said she caught him in the public restroom again, just standing around. I noticed him loitering around there last night when I went down to the bar. It's public. I let Cassandra know so he can keep someone posted down there. Why do we get all the perverts? Alright, how's our loot doing? Okay, we need 500 more. We haven't even been upstairs yet. Got totally hammered. 5 out of 5. 5 out of 5 bonks. Thank you. It is a shared public toilet. Let's not forget that. Alright, I'm still going to try and find out what's down here. We've been everywhere else, pretty much apart from there. and the security office, which is confusing me why I can't get in there, really. But we'll try and get down here. Yeah, well, I mean, here, really. Because now we're stood here. Well, let me. Or maybe, it's the entrance key? Nope. Well, that won't open it. Okay. Get back to the office, have a great stream, Varys. Thank you very much, Beta. I appreciate that. Yeah, these are... Yeah, so it's this that's locked. This is the bar. Okay. Yeah, but I can't get the security room. That's where I'm going now. See? There's no way in there. This is a way up there, maybe? I mean, it's possible. Oh, that one. Yes. What's it say? Hotel safe room. The receptionist for access. Maybe there's a button behind the reception. Spotted? I could try that. I mean, that was the office key in there, which we used to then find out where Malik is. Thank you. I don't think this is it, by the way, but I'm gonna give this a go. Ooh. This is cool. Doesn't really get me anywhere. Ow. If I eat this cheese and stuff, if it'll heal me. Maybe just a little bit. Yeah, he could have a key on him, couldn't he? That's the point. I didn't see one. I've seen him. But, yeah, why not? Check it. Nope. I don't think he has a key on him. Missed anything there or there. So yeah, I don't get it. I don't get I might miss. Well, if I miss, I miss. I won't reload. Alright, now we can at least look around a bit. The Grand Hotel. Where's me? Oh my god. I love how it has physics. But where's my loot gone? Because we blew it up and it like just made things just disappear, like, you know, with the blast, which is really cool. But there was a vase and it's gone. They actually have, you know, it has vanished. I don't think we'll need it, but now I'm not going to get full loot, which is unlikely anyway, but I can't see it down the back of the sofa. If it's not down the back of the sofa, it's pretty much nowhere. No, so the, well, let's have a little look. Bunch of names. Yeah. Bunch of names. Ballroom reservations. So it's just that. This. That with these. That with these people. That's it. Three pages. So I'm gonna whack these, but no, the one I used an EMP on, the other one I blew up and lost my loot to it. It's probably falling through the world. So, well, it wasn't, maybe, but, you know, I don't know if there was a key, because I can always reload, right? I mean, I will. Do you notice the book reading, the first letter each line is spells nothing at all? Because it's 99% con- I didn't. Or maybe I did, but chose not to notice it. I don't think that's it. I don't think we have blown the key away. I mean, I'll load the quick save and try again. We can try an EMP, right? Got a couple of these. Then at least I can grab this and we can eliminate that possibility. I think I've been up there. Yeah, I have. So maybe it's a case of talking to the receptionist. I mean, I'm not stuck yet, but it seems like we probably have to get to the security office to open the basement, right? Because I think this is going to be just Loot City. I don't know what this is. I mean, this is the shape of the hotel, sure. And that's the so maybe this is just for context about where it is in the game. I'm not really sure. And then this, of course, is down in the basement. So we've pretty much cleared everything except going to the security office and in there. We can't get in there again either place. But there's talking about the lobby. There's definitely nothing left behind here. No hidden switches or whatever. Assistant manager. Gonna run into that mech soon again. Yeah, receptionist. It says receptionist, not reception, right? Just continue everything all into place. Okay. Will do then. Yeah, it worries me that it says receptionist, right? I mean, there's no way you can approach him. Alright, so we're going to approach this from the ballroom. Oh god. Whoops. That way. I just have a feeling that starting from here is the best way. Because I think... Where are we? Where the hell are we? Where's the ballroom? Okay. Because we've taken out most of the guards down this way. the ones that were patrolling the balcony. So I'll probably have an easier time of it when I find out where the hell I'm going. Here. Okay. Okay, upstairs. So what I'm thinking of is maybe we can drop down to the area that we can get into. Leave these open. I keep shutting them because I'm so polite and tidy.
What is that? I know you're here.
He's got a gun. I do like the addition of guns, right? That's a nice little difficulty spike. Introduced quite late, but yeah, that's fine. Yeah, the guns is good. Soon gonna get that loot requirement, I think. So I've obviously been up here as well, or down there.
Hey, let me get this straight. These rich people who live in these nice houses with big comfortable cozy beds, pay a lot of money to stay here so they can sleep in the same bed as that hundreds others of people slept in? That don't make any sense.
Yes, but here they have room service.
But at home they have servants to do anything they asked. Besides, I keep a good piece of cheese and meat under the bed so I don't have to get up. I guess these rich people are afraid of a little dirt and dust. Not me. I says it adds flavor.
Yes, but here they can get breakfast brought to their room.
Yeah, but like I was just saying, they could keep some cheese under their bed.
Oh, shut up, will ya? You're making me hungry now.
You're gonna stay there? Oh, okay. Okay, you're gonna stay there. Well, we could run at him if I put a moss arrow down. But he turns towards that wall as well. Right there. Not great though. No. I mean, yeah, you could do it, but okay. Pay no attention to the moth growing at your feet.
Strange noises.
Oh, is his buddy coming back? I'm always disappointed when there's no water arrows in water. I feel personally aggrieved. Aggrieved. Annoyed. Most put out. Oh, you know what? I hate it all. I would otherwise, you know. I generally would. If we find some, I'll bring some. I'll bring him some cheese. I will. I promise. All right, I don't think that dude's coming back. So we'll just look it up here. Okay. So to the right, there's just the ballroom. Where he's gone. Is that not loot? That is probably not loot. That's not loot. This room is full of traps. That's loot. That might be. Ah! Oh! Okay, good. I thought that was a bit, that was just a pot. Those, oh, hi. I guess that's where he is. Those concealment potions are really good. Loot City. Room 1? Room 1? No! I don't know why I tried it. Well, hang on, maybe we can just... Okay. Hey, Deviant. How's it going? Dinner right? He's fine. Mr. Fry, feel free to drop by my office tomorrow if you would like to discuss competing in our Desert Storm event next week as per our conversation. I'm sure your pineapple and black bean mutton loaf will be a big hit. Really? Okay, these have lights. He was sleeping with lights on? Weirdo. Well, I guess he just lay down. I'm gonna rest my eyes and then it happens, right?
You have reacted to nothing.
Oh, oh dear. What happened here? Why is there an X there? Why do I feel like I shouldn't be here? Yep. So close. Mr. McCrellis. Okay, received several complaints from adjacent rooms about the noise late at night. Please be advised that any broken furniture or damage to the room will be reflected in your bill at checkout. Furthermore, remind you that there are designated lounges within the hotel and the public lavatory is not one of them. Security has been notified of your lurking there and will take appropriate action if necessary. Please enjoy the remainder of your visit with us from hotel management. Hmm. Found it. Day 3. One of them mechanics slave fellas walked in to clean the room or something while I had my arm up inside the wall. Damn thing caught me right when I found the wires. Guess it was a girl. She just keeps mumbling and yelling for help and whatnot. Didn't give me much choice. Tried taking the body out, but that nosy fat fella across the hall keeps peeking out at me. Guess I got to keep this mechist in here for a while. I want that gold thing on her head, but it's bolted to the poor girl's skull. Gonna have to get a saw. Finally traced the wires to the floor and found the sweet spot. I guess the room's right over the safe, just like Neeson said. Now I just gotta pry up the board and get my hands on that loot. It was starting to stink, even though that thing's wrapped up in the closet box. I guess them mechs really are full of hot air, because that's what came out after I finally cracked that gold mask off her. I think I'm coming down with something, though, because my fingers hurt and I keep coughing. Been a few weeks since I heard from the fellas back home, but today Neeson finally sent me a message. Didn't sound right at all. I think something fishy's going on. It took me an hour to read because my eyes are getting all red and blurry, but he told me to stop what I was doing and get back to Sunnyport with the rest of the ruffians. Nobody else is with me. Nothing not right at all. Can't hardly think all right because I hurt so damn much. Worse, it's starting to smell so bad in here. I had to go out for a walk. Them rich people are saying the staff's tossing rooms trying to find the missing servant. That fat fella is telling everyone he saw her go in my room last. I felt better I'd set him straight for good. Don't know what... Oh, so here's like day 17 question mark. Don't know what day it is anymore. Left arm all bloody all the way up and my skin keeps coming off like dust. Can't get to the safe like I'm supposed to. Finger broke clean off when I tried to lift that plate. Guards pounding on the door saying I'm going to be sorry when they get in. Still smells. Still tired of writing. Thinking my good writing hand is getting... what are the other one got? So tired. Okay. So. Wires in the wall, you say? This room is important. Mine it. Ooh, I do have a mine. Though it's kind of weird how you would need a mine. So he's talking about... Had my arm up inside the wall. Yeah. Yeah. Found the wires. So up inside the wall, right? Maybe this paneling. I mean, that would be a good place to hide a secret-y secret. I mean, you're not wrong about the mine, but he's saying about the wall, right? Weird. Yeah, and there's where we got that mask from. There's his hand that he cut off. Bit of blood there. So nice environmental storytelling. I like that. Feel kind of bad about this. Yeah, it's also something we've got to bear in mind, right? I mean, this is interesting. There's nothing I can see around the walls. Let's give the mine a go, yeah? I mean, that'll be close enough, right? No. So I'll reload that because it's obviously not it. Yeah. So the X is obviously something important, right? Up inside the wall. Too obvious? Hmm. Because this room is right above where they keep the safe. Right above, like, here, maybe? Right? That would... This is kind of where we are. Although, that could be it, really, but... Maybe. Hmm. I don't get it. I might have to come back to it. Oh, here it is. That's it. Surely. No? What if I just, like, click everywhere? Click everywhere! Yeah, sure. I mean, it doesn't make any contact with the, with the wall, I'm afraid, Eru. So, Yep. Just with that. Good thinking, but sadly, no avail. Yeah, that's a fair point. So where are we now? So this is room three. So this is the room. Have we been in here? Dead.
Yeah.
Shut up. Yeah, so he was talking about the fat guy in room one. Yep, who's slid across the bed, but we don't worry about that. I'm gonna figure out which room this is. This is north. So it's a northern room, so that doesn't make any sense. Could be here, right? This is room three, I think. So is that above here? Like, possibly, but... There's the ballroom. Yeah, that makes sense. That seems like it is directly above... where we can't get to. Yes, it is Nickelodeon Horse. Yes. Yes, there are pieces to that. So it does seem like this is where we're supposed to be to get into that room, but once again, it's not something we can access. Well, how about just like a good old fire arrow, right? The game has given us some. How about... Whatever this does. No. I'm gonna reload, because it's not obvious, right? It's not like I'm missing shots that I know I'm supposed to be taking. So this is just before we've done this, okay. So I don't know. We'll have to just keep going, I suppose. He's fine. Okay. Got a key for this one, I think. No, 6 to 10.
Where is that maid?
Where is that slave? Yeah, not long ago. Nice! Okay, there's the loot done. Yeah, it's back here. I do. Room 5 is open. Because it's unoccupied, right? Okay. Recognize that statue. I hear someone around. So, combustion arrows, right? Why don't we try... Why don't we,
Is anyone there? Hello? Could have swore I saw something.
I mean, we could just use the...
What a mess. Okay. Why didn't anybody clean up?
Best.
What's that noise?
I think we have a volunteer for the combustion arrow, though. I can't but help feel a little bit disappointed in that, you know? What's it do again? The shard will take noxious gas on the natural land and turn it into the volatile fumes of the Mars underbelly. Harmless by itself, okay. The air contained within your arrow crystals will ignite near any open flame. Right. Right. Raining down the fire of Woodsy Lord. Okay, yeah, I should have that's my bad completely. One of them left. I mean, I'll take that because that was me being a moron. Sorry, Charles, keep out. Oh well. Let's go then. Yeah. Oh, there's a key on guy? Ooh. Gas leak arrow. Key on guy? No, there isn't. That's Captain, though. Oh, there is! Wow, okay, so... There might have been a key on one of those, but it's just so hard to see. Security room key. Okay, alright. Nice. Good. Thanks. I mean... Okay. Secret. Should I go in here now? I guess so. I should have. I should have, yeah, put some moss down. I thought halfway through falling. All right, and get back up there with a line arrow. I'm sure I had some healing, you know. I'm pretty. There we go. Yeah, whoops. It is there, but yeah, obviously a little far. Maybe I can get that back. Oh, but I'm gonna fall straight down the hole again, aren't I? I think I just have to let that one go. Whoops. Bye. It's okay. Oh, hang on. Security report. New mechanist watch units installed. Cannon units in the east wing repaired, no longer functioning. Two new additional bot units have been acquired to police the basement. Oh, man. The mechanist spokesman did an inspection of existing bots and reported no malfunctions. Malfunction. Binkle has requested an armed guard posted outside his upstairs accounting office at all times. Ah! Security code for the new cameras has been changed to 1737. Effective tonight and good until next inspection. Thank you for that. Alright, we can keep that. That's good. Yoink. So we're going to get loads of loot from this level, which probably means we'll have plenty of stuff for next level, which apparently... Oh, good. Oh, that was just lucky. Is the last one. So I hope you are looking forward to Thief 4. Almost screwed that one up. My finger slipped off the button, off the key. It's a weird. Hang on, that's a weird place to put. Right, I'll worry about that later. Someone's whistling, but I'm going to assume it's a guest. Ah! Ooh. Can't wait, won't wait. You may have to wait, I'm afraid. Remember getting really angry at the general store in final missions, so that's exciting. Okay. That's good. Uh, And, you know, I don't really see you as someone who gets particularly angry too often, right? You're not an angry sort of guy. Look, we can be it myself, but realistically, I won't. I mean, if this wasn't a hotel, I think there's some kind of trap. This looks ominous. But maybe they were just moving this statue down. That's a lady guard. Somewhere. Yep, that is a lady guard. That was a big, big clunk I just did there. Okay. Oh, hang on. This could be another map. All right. Oh, no, I have to run off now. Bye. Thanks for the stream. No, it's not going to another map. Okay, bye, Lodash. Are you really going? Okay, bye. Can't tell if this person's up here or not. They're running. Okay. So I guess they kind of are. Okay. I'm confused. Where have you gone? I thought that was them, you know. I've been here before. I've got a bit lost.
Don't know what they're mad at me about. I'm just going on cold.
Okay, so maybe I have no idea where we're looking. I can get around that because this is not. Just shoot him, of course. You know, it's always an option. Just shoot him, right? Mm-hmm. So I think that was one room. This is the other.
What is that?
Yep. She asleep? Let's start is yes. No reason to do that. No reason at all. I admit it. I'm a monster. Okay. Deserve that just for being weird? Oh, that's a bit harsh. I mean, I'm weird. Do I deserve to be bonked over the head just for being weird? Yeah, so we're looking up there. As far as I can tell, there's no other way up there other than there. So... could you shoot him? Could you shoot him? We've got a gas arrow, I'll use that.
Strange noise.
I'll just shoot him. I'll just shoot him. There's no point to this contraption whatsoever. Unless there's a door there. Okay, there is. Never mind, there is. She sleeps above the covers. What? Well, feet above the covers. She barks, she drools, etc. This is important. Better be. We killed someone to get in here. We know that. Oh my god. Alright, so stop shutting them down off at night, Finkel. If I have to track down and chop the head off one more burglar due to negligence, I'm sending it to your office. Okay, yeah. Oops. Oh! Okay. oh, okay. Interesting. Record of payments and debts. So... okay. Alright, so this is what you can find to blackmail the dude. Yeah, he's just getting worse and worse.
I bet this Finkel character will be more than willing to trade this for information on Kadar's whereabouts.
So you don't need it, right? You don't need that. obviously, to get Kadara's whereabouts, so... I honestly wouldn't have said that was a whole lot of dramas. I mean, that's cool. It does, I mean, it's a neat idea, but it does kind of screw up, because if you don't come up here first and find this, then the altercation in his office doesn't work, which it didn't for us. And I think it, honestly, a bit more likely that you find him first, because he's on the shop, the main floor where you first enter. So I think it's more likely that you'll check the reception. Or at least just wander around down there. Maybe clear the first floor. I think most players would clear the first floor first, or at least the first floor they get to, which is probably the first floor. And then find him, and then they'll get that. Stop, don't come any closer! Awkwardness. So I think it's a cool idea, but the execution wasn't quite there. It was almost there, and it could have worked, you know, and it probably worked for some players, but... Okay, I need to stop. All right, shutting these. Have I been here? I have. Okay. So we've got the security room key, which is what we needed, pretty much. So now we can do that. The only mystery before that is, you know, the room 6 or whatever it was. I usually clear the first floor I enter, so they should have made some high entry points, maybe. Well, they probably did. I just haven't seen them. But they should have, yeah, I think what they should have done is, because the start's like... When you start the level, you start here, right? And there's an entry point there. And, you know, for the ground floor, there's one there. There's one around here somewhere. There's one there, and there's one there. So there's at least 4 for this floor. And then once you enter, you could go up here, but a lot of players, like myself, would just finish this and then go upstairs, which is what I did. So if you get in here... by going there, then there, then it doesn't work. Whereas if you go up here, come like wherever we are now, I can't really tell, probably here, or there, or here, or not. Then go downstairs, then it works. Well, we've got all this, the entire wing to do. So let's go that direction. The key the same place as the note. Yeah. Yeah. Just trying to figure out where the hell we are. Where's some sense? We're like here. Okay. No, we were there. That's where we were. We just were. Okay. So how do I get? That dude died for no reason, I think. Okay, so we've made our way back here. Great. Now I know where I am. I'm there. I need to go across here to this bit. Wow. Okay. But that key on him is really hard to find as well. If Kando hadn't mentioned that, I wouldn't have noticed it, even if I looked. But it's hidden under his model. You've got to really get at a right angle so you can see it. Which I'm not sure is... Okay, now we're in this area. So I don't think I need to be here. I need to go... Did I get into the... here again, where there is a... Okay, so maybe I can. Yeah. Good. Okay. So, yeah. Good. So this is new. And because it's new, there might be a guard. Or a new person to bonk, or nobody at all. I'm sad. Makes me sad. I'm sad. Loot though. So this leads to like a pretty big, almost a suite, but it's not a suite. Oh, it is. It's suite 3. Okay. Okay, good. Yeah, I have. Ooh. Unconscious or dead? I think it's been party time in here. So we'll say this is Rube. I'm not going to knock you out, Rube. Yeah, here's the bed. They didn't make it. Paid for this really expensive bedroom and just passed out on the floor. I love it. All right, cool. Yeah, well, have fun, guys. Can neither confirm nor deny. Okay, happy with that. So I think we pretty much got everything. I'll bit more south, and I think that's this floor, really. Then we can make our way to the security room. The only thing we haven't figured out is that it's just a glitch. It's not a secret. Room with the shenanigans. And the X marks the spot thing. You're really annoying. Really annoying. Where are we going now? Up this way? Other way. Always with the shenanigans. Yeah, shenanigans. It's a great word, shenanigans. Underused. Okay, finally. Cool. Okay, write that. So, now that we've done that, not that way. Kerfuffle? Yeah, kerfuffle's great. Where's me bit of paper? The new cameras has been changed, okay. So that's an old camera. And it hasn't opened this. Or maybe, actually, maybe. Okay. I'm very pleased about that. Okay. Correct. Electrical service took 16. There's more of these. I doubt it. Okay. Does that mean right clicking furiously that the basement's open now? Because that's where I need to get to. I haven't heard a single thing about, as far as I remember, as far as I'm aware, the basement. What about this room over here? What about that room over there? There's no indication about what it might be. Got a lot of loot though. We got like 1,000 more loot than we need, which is pretty sweet. That's nice. Because this room is also next to a basement entrance. Makes me think it might be connected somehow. Right, we're at the suite down here. It's going to be a bit further north. Never know. I'm not that hopeful, honestly. I don't think this is going to work. Because it's gone. So that would be that. Oh, the office manager has the key. Where are we going? So we do know we can miss keys on bodies, even though we look for them. So he doesn't. I don't want to press that button. God's sakes, really? I never checked that? Wow, okay. I just assumed I'd looked in that. Okay, good, thanks. Wow. Oh, I was getting slightly worried. But, okay. Alright. I never checked the bloody box. I never checked the box, guys. I mean, we haven't lost a lot of time on that, but yeah, thank you for that, calendar. I appreciate it. Did we not check the box? What on earth? Okay. Okay, alright. Let's say it again. Sudden change in ambience. What's in the box? Machine room. Okay. That's where I was going to go initially, though. I was like, okay, we'll go there first. A dead cat. Head of lettuce. We're going to be fairly offensive here. Two of them in there, but that's just two water arrows. There's also a camera in there as well, it seems like. So that is in there. I'm not really sure. Yeah, that's the machine room. Okay, so we've come in. Hang on, we've come in here. There's the machine room. I don't know why we want to get into the machine room. Wow, okay, let's... No, we've still got enough water arrows for this, we're fine. Ah, now we don't. Oh god. Well, we have other options. Oh, wait a minute, 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 just a minute, just a second, just hold on, just wait. What? I'm completely hidden. Yeah, I could just go to the kitchen, couldn't I? Don't know if it was a quick save since I got in there. Okay, this time he's glitched. That's fine. We'll take it. Something's seen me. I wonder if that did something over there. Whether I put a... Oh, hello. Water on that. Oh, you kid. Well, there's nothing in here. There's literally nothing in here except death. Wonderful. Three, two, one. Okay. We'll take that. Also. Nope. Nope. Yeah, I get wrecked. Oh, yes, please. Thank you, please. I think Zaya's had quite enough of this. Oh no! Don't. Uh-oh. That it? Yeah, that was pretty nice. I mean, the game gives us mines, right? It's like, here. Yeah, I have a secret with a load of mines. Where the hell are we? Okay, we're getting through there. I think we're actually in this area now. Dining room, huh? So obviously this has been repurposed for the death area. I don't feel safe wading through water with this mechanical... electrical machinery kind of doing its thing. Okay, so we could have stuck through here, right? We could have done this and jumped on here and jumped here. You know, we could have. If I wanted to, I've just, you know, I just shot. I do have the ability Where the hell have you gone? What the hell? Oh. Okay. I just chose not to, you know, I just didn't want to. Oh, I'll tell you what. We've got a flame there. Where is it? Where? Come on. Good frickin'. That's great and all, but it didn't kill a guard. It was pretty. It can still outrun us. It can still freaking outrun us. Oh my god. You got some loot, sir, wasn't it? Thank you. Pretty much gone down. And, yeah, that was good. That was spectacular. I like that. They give it to us very late though, right? Very, very late in the game. If this is the penultimate mission. And this is again kind of a stealth mission. Because you have the character has something against the rich people who stay in a place like this that feed the need for these servants to be made, but she don't have anything against the guards, so she doesn't really have a reason to kill them, and yet it gives you this. Oh, by the way, have a combustion arrow. New servant was sent down this morning. Finkel's so adamant about having those servants do all the work here. I guess he couldn't stand to have one follow him home, even if it was a gift from Truett. It seems just like all the others to me. Looks like all the others, moves like the others, acts like the others. Most likely, it's just as incapable of logical thought as the others. I'll see if it understands anything tomorrow. I was wrong. The new one is unlike the others of its kind. It babbles endlessly like the others, of course, but here and there, something else is audible. I'm not sure, but I think it's saying Sire. Maybe thinking Zaya? Exactly. Yeah, exactly, Kalendor. That's exactly the point I'm making. But then why give you a combustion arrow? In a mission where, like you say, you've got nothing against the guards. If they should give you the combustion arrow against the pirates, the smugglers. That's in many ways it's sort of backwards. That's when you should get it. And then you can blow them all up with it. because that's the Rambo mission as well, where you just you've got to kill them. So give us the combustion arrows for that. It's kind of weird. That's what I would have done. Do you belong to a nobleman? Sounds like terribly sad. I don't know why. Yeah, I think this is Zaya, not Sire. No, it's just like the others. The new one didn't understand when I tried to teach you the basics of chess. Damn, gets lonely down here. Yeah, I think that's what that is. So if we listen to them. Right. Okay, so we're there. Dining room. It's in the kitchen. It is in the kitchen. Right, it. I love the contrast between the rest of the level. You wouldn't have extremely useful fire. Yeah, you would. Just do both. Of course you would. Give us the flare arrow for the zombie mission. Give us the combustion arrow for the... No. No, 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 no. 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 Right? The zombie mission is a separate thing. Put the flare arrow in that, and then put the combustion arrow in the into the fray mission. There's no ifs or buts about it. I wouldn't. Why? Just give us one every mission. What's the problem?
No species of creature has entered your dungeon.
Jane Denton, thank you very much for the follow. You are now one of the people. Attention scullery workers. All workers must stay away from the wine cellar until pest control can be scheduled. But you're not, because it's not an overpowered thing, though, is it? Because you've only got, like, two or three of them to use. They can limit it by putting so many fire arrows into it. All workers must stay away from the wine cellar until pest control can be scheduled. Kevil has bitten yesterday and went home swollen up and red as a tomato. We have important functions this week and can't afford to lose any more help. Okay, alright, so bad things in the wine cellar. Yeah. So this is a female one, so feel my voice. I'm gonna leave it just in case. Hello, thank you. That wasn't loot. Just doing a bit of washing up while I'm here. Right, I said I'd leave cheese next to that guy, but he's too far away now. And I forgot which one it is. Ew! Suspicious. Oh, this is the other way in, alright, so... So if we came in the other way, we wouldn't have to deal with all that other stuff, but that was quite fun. So. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yep. 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 Oh god damn it, it's too late. Oh, you stuck? Oh, it's not too late. Just a minute. Just hold on there, Mr. Spider, sir. I'm getting there. Bit overkill. I'm ready this time. I knew it! Oh no, wait, no, I just threw that. But you're not friendly, are you? I'm your mother! Okay, I think he might be alright. Where am I? Where am I? So I think that... So there's no thing there. Okay. So... save it here, because I think this... is out in the streets. Okay, so this is probably where you finish the level. Ding dong. If you find Kadar, right? Yeah, 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 lovely. Brilliant. Okay, yeah, I love how they've connected this together. So this is like here or something. Yeah, brilliant. Yeah, because I remember this from the streets level, and you had the delivery entrance and you couldn't get in it. So that's pretty sweet. I really like how they've done that. That's awesome. So there's only one servant in here. I'm going to kill this other spider just in case, you know, it might be hostile on the way back or whatever. Or is it gone? It's killed itself? Okay, never mind. Okay, good. Got him. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, that is Kadar. whether we get the bug or not. Sorry. Just saw some loot. Okay. Priorities and all hands. Yeah, so I think we've got the bug right. It hasn't acknowledged that we're out. Which is fine, we can just do the cheat. But yeah, so we've done it. Karen Kadar, I'm dropping. Drop him by the streets or by the starting gate. We could just carry him back through the mission, but there's no point. Yes. Yeah, I think that's what it is, isn't it? It's more like a certain place you're supposed to put him. And then if you went through the mission again, you'd probably be able to drop him correctly, but I don't think we need to do that. I'm just going to save it correctly, you know, just in case. Maybe, yeah. I think it's probably because we aren't up here. Right? I don't know. I don't think yeah, I think we can just do this. Okay, so control all shift